Charleston celebrates its 350th anniversary this year, and to commemorate that, Charleston Pirate Tours brings you Charleston History Highlights.
Hi, Sabrina from Charleston Pirate Tours. Today we're at the People's Building on Broad Street. The People's Building was Charleston's very first skyscraper. Now, when it opened in 1911, the people of Charleston were aghast. They hated this building. They said it was hideous. It marred the skyline. There are absolutely no redeeming qualities of this building whatsoever in the mind of pretty much any Charlestonian, except for that of Mayor Robert Goodwin Rhett. This building was his pet project. Now, the mayor had one of his friends sort of help him sell the building to the public in Charleston, and that friend was President Taft. Taft visited the Rhett several times in Charleston, and on one of his visits, he rode all the way up to the top on the elevator, which, by the way, this was the city's first elevator. No one would get on it. They were all terrified to get on the thing. But after Taft rode up to the top, they figured if it could carry his fat fanny up there, it had to be safe for everybody else. And when Taft got up to the top of that building, he declared that all of the controversy and people's problems with the building, it was all worth it, because the top of that building offered the best view in the city of Charleston. And of course, all the people in the city of Charleston agreed with him, because the view from the top of the People's Building was the only view of Charleston that didn't have the People's Building in it. Happy birthday, Charleston.